Hey everyone, this is Darius from the Shotcaller. I'm sitting here with Ming and Winston from RNG after a win against Fnatic. That game looked very shaky in the early game, but you managed to take the win still. How were you able to turn it around?
就是刚刚你们取得了这个 Fnatic 的胜利，那么其实那个比赛早期的时候前期看起来特别的忐忑，你们是如何调整状态，然后最后取得胜利的？
因为前面那个自己失误比较多吧，然后导致了他们拿了前中期特别多的优势。然后我们本来是希望中后期的话开始发力的吧，但是前面失误太大了，然后只能拖到后面了。我们就自己跟队友说往后拖吧，我们能吸那种下路。
So they made a lot of early game mistakes, which give Fnatic a lot of early game advantage. So their comp, their comp is good mid game. But since they give out too much advantage, they have to drag the game to late game and to finally come back.
Okay. Now you guys in the bot lane still got a lot of advantages early game. How come you were able to get some of these advantages? Was it just the Zaya Rakan combo that was so strong?
就你们虽然前期有劣势，但是你们下路还是取得了优势。你们是如何面对对方的时候取得这些优势？是因为你们的阵容就英雄选择，还是因为什么其他的原因？
我觉得有一部分是两个英雄吧，两个英雄有优势，然后加上对面有一波，我记得他们太想杀我们男枪吧，导致了自己失误，被我们下路拿到更多优势吧。So
he's in, yeah, the team comp, their matchup, they are in favor matchup, and but also he remember for one time the enemy is really trying to kill their Graves jungler, but which gives them the chance to counter that play and get the advantage.
That's right, that didn't end well for Fnatic. So RNG currently is 3-3 as well. We've seen Kingzone lose two games at this point, Flash Wolves being 5-0, very much ahead. What do you think makes Flash Wolves so strong?
那现在的话大家可以看到 KZ也输了两场，你们输了三场，但闪电狼是5-0，那为什么闪电狼会这么强？
我觉得有一部分是我们跟 KZ 现在状态确实不是特别好吧，个人失误特别多，然后团队协作都打得不是特别好吧。闪电狼现在这么强，我觉得他们团队协作啊跟个人实力失误点确实比较少，所以赢得会比较轻松。
So he think both RNG and KZ are not in a really good shape right now. A lot of mistakes and team synergy is not up to the par. Whereas Flash Wolf is a much more synergy team, and they have really good communications and team plays, and that's why they're just in a better form right now.
Assuming that you make it out of groups, would you be more scared to go into a best of five against Flash Wolf than KZ at this point?
假设你们到了淘汰赛，你们会比如在一个 BO5，你们是更怕打 KZ 还是更怕打闪电狼？
我觉得两个都不能说怕吧，因为如果你真的想拿这个是冠军的话，很想拿的话，你我觉得两个人如果你没越过的话，你打到后面也只是被别人那种虐杀那种吧。但是所以你一定要尽自己最大努力，谁都不怕吧，那种跟他们打，我觉得谁都不怕。
So he don't want to be afraid of any teams. So because your goal is the championship, then you will have to face the teams. You can't just dodge them, right? So he doesn't really care which one they face. He just want to show up their confidence and to really be the enemy.
But yeah, the international overlook on the tournament is really, really high, especially also from the Chinese fans. Does it put any additional pressure on you?
就其实因为你们来到 MSI 的时候，可能大家对你们期望特别高，然后也因为你们这次春决赛也表现特别好，击败了
EDG，那你会不会给你们额外的压力？我觉得压力还是有的吧，只是我们会就把压力放在一边，然后真正给我们的时候，可能是我们觉得我们要自己打好，不要去管这些压力吧。自己打好的话，这压力也因为我们赢的每一场比赛胜利的话，就会一点一点消失这些压力吧。然后还有一部分的话，我们春决是表现的还好，对面。 外界的话，对我们期待是蛮高的。然后这次的表现也不是特别好吧，应该还让很多粉丝失望了。所以后面希望自己打得让粉丝，让大家更开心一点吧，就打得越打越好那种。So
he think yeah they do have a lot of pressure. But for now they have to put the pressure aside to focus on their own gameplay to improve. And once they get the all the victories one by one, then they will relieve their pressures a little by little. And they do have a really good showing in spring final in LPL, which gives a lot of fans a lot of hopes. so they understand that, and they really try to put up really good performances to make all the players, audience, supporter happy.
Of course, you are the support player, but still you might be. It's interesting how we've seen a lot of top lane meta still being kind of figured out. We've seen, on one hand, a lot of tanks, but also some carry picks like Camille or Illaoi being picked. Do you think that we will still see a development of the top lane meta?
虽然你是个辅助，但是还问你一个上单的问题吧。就我们现在可以看到上单有很多种英雄选择，那种坦克型的，但是也有那种特别那种单弹能力或者有击杀能力的，比如像什么卡米尔啊，然后有这个俄洛伊啊。那你怎么看待这个上单目前的版本？
这是这个上单版本的话，有一份是看每个队上单的个人能力啊，还有选手的习惯吧。有些团队牺牲的话，就是可能靠打团那些，然后有些。听众这些的话会比较当代这些英雄会玩的比较好，所以他们会比较选择这些攻击型上单比较多吧。
So it really depends on the player, the top lane player and the team comp. So for some top laner, they prefer tanks player, but you see Khan, he's really aggressive player, so he opts to play the carry top laner. And also for team comp, so for tanky, top laner is better in team fights and to sacrifice on his own laning. Whereas if you have a split pusher, then that's a different type of strategy.
That said, I feel like Team Liquid and EVO's obviously a lot behind in points, but who do you think will make it to groups out of groups at the end of the day?
现在看起来的话，就是 EVS 还有那个 TL 这两支队会落后一点在分数上。你觉得最后能出现的四支队伍会是哪四支？
我觉得现在下定论也不能太早吧，因为后面还有两天嘛，谁都可能会逆转，可能别人会全胜进来的，然后也可能你会全跪这些，所以这个后面闪电狼是一定会进的吧，然后后面我觉得这五个队伍还不太确定吧。
So he's not sure right now. He feels like it's only 3 days and everything can change. If a losing team like TL, if they be able to win all the rest of the matchups, then they're also good. So he right now he can only feel like FW, the Flash Wolves are pretty certain that they're gonna make to the semifinals, but he's not sure about the rest of the teams.
Is there anything you would like to say to the Western fans watching and supporting you?
那你现在有什么想对西方的观众支持你的人说的话？
第一次来到这边德国嘛，第一次来到德国这边打比赛吧，然后有看到粉丝支持我们还是特别开心的吧，因为我之前也没有说出来打比赛，第一次出来还有一些时差，饮食方面还有很多注意的，然后他们能支持我们一直给我们加油声，我还是特别感谢吧，很感谢他们。虽然说我们第一轮打的时候输了3把，然后后面的话会尽自己最大的努力去赢得更好的成绩。
So a lot of thanks to the fans who support him. So it's actually his first time playing in Germany, and also his first time to actually fly abroad to compete. So he's not used to the diet, and he's not used to the food, and he has some jet lags that he needs to adjust. So he's sorry that he didn't put up the best showing the last 3 games, but he's still really grateful for the fans who come out and support him in Germany, and he will try to bounce back and have a good showing for all the supporters.
Well, thank you very much for your time, Ming and Winston. This was Darius from the Shotcaller. You had a good day. See you then. Hey everyone, I hope you just enjoyed that MSI interview. We would very much appreciate your support, so please make sure to leave a like and a comment down below, subscribe over here, and watch some more of our content here and here. And make sure to check out the shotcaller.net for more NA, EU, and other regional content. Thank you very much for watching. See you guys next time.